Hello friends, welcome back to singertv.com YouTube channel. From this video today I'm going to show you how to add zooming and pan effect to your videos and photos on iMovie. So let's see how to do that. Here I have added some photos and videos to my iMovie timeline, so you can check it out that how they're working. Right there you can see they have I haven't added any zooming or pan effect to these photos. They are still not moving or anything, any effects. There is no any effect. So let's see how to add zooming effect and pan effect to these photos. Right, I'm going to stop now this. Right. So to do that, first select all the photos and videos on your timeline. Press Command and A key on your keyboard. Right now you can see they all have highlighted. Right now go to this crop button, this top of this viewer screen, click that and click the Ken Burns. According to your choice you can change these settings, Ken Burns settings, to moving which side, where to where. Right, so now you can see Hobbit effect. Right, let's go for the beginning and let's play. See, there you can. Let's go to the beginning, and there you can see that photo is zooming very smoothly. So that effect is very good, better than to still photos. Right, and if you think this effect is not good, or if you don't like this effect, I'll show you how to stop that. But for that, again you have to highlight this all the photos and videos on your timeline. To do that, click Command and A. You can see all the photos and videos have highlighted. Now go to this button, reset all, and click that one. And now go to the beginning and check it out whether it is zooming or not. Now there you can see your photos and videos are not zooming or not pan. Okay friends, I think this is the best time to remind you, if you haven't subscribed my YouTube channel yet, please do that and ring that bell icon so you never miss my future videos. Please thumb up my video as well, and also if you have any problems, don't forget to comment in below comment sections. Okay guys, until next video, see you, bye bye.